So we're here in the Seaford area, and it's only gotten worse flooding-wise. The rain is coming down in sheets, and it's only going to continue here in Seaford. Not that many people have been out in Seaford. Definitely a Wavy TV team has not been in the Seaford area. And a lot of people were wondering, how bad is this flooding? Well, right over here, the ditch. So right around here, the ditch is usually about a foot deep. You can already see just the amount of rain overtaking the ditch and already starting to flood into the woods area back there. But if we come back to the ditch, you can see already it's flooding. But as you move closer to the roadway, it's already flooding onto the roadway. And it's only getting worse as we head down here. And I'll definitely show you right over here. You can see on the houses on this side, only getting worse as the ditch is flooding into the yards. And it's the exact same thing down here on the ditch. As the rain picks up here in Seaford, the ditches get filler, especially over here. This amount of water, it's covering my hand, as you guys can see. That's at least 2 to 3 tenths deep of water. And it only continues the way down this road. And that's what we're going to see happen to most of the ditches here in Seaford for the rest of the evening, into the overnight hours, and definitely into tomorrow morning. Basically, that's all we're going to see. I'll come back out here and film throughout the rest of the evening, especially as this rain picks up like it is now. For Wavy TV 10, I'm Zach Tobey, live from Seaford.